this lake is a very, very old lake. It's called the Kusum Sarovar, and it is the place where Radharani picks flowers for Krishna.
Feel the breathe of the storm, say you're the touch of the sun. You can swim in the sea where our love begun. Are you still open for the cut? Let me show you things are so. Before the moon smiles to your side, and every feeling we forgot, you don't look inside my head. The shooting run is not too late. You don't look inside my head. Shooting run is not too late.
I beg you, take Vrindavan with you in your heart. Become attached to Krishna. Become attached to Lord Chaitanya. Become attached to Srila Prabhupada.
Where have you been this while away? I found a new expression. Where have you been this while away? I found a new expression. Strange love, oh strange love, a strange love, a strange love.
And bring more people here. Bring people to Vrindavan. Make them see the beauty of the chanting of the holy names in the association of the devotees.
You don't look inside my head. The shooting round is not too late. You don't look inside my head. Shooting round is not too late.
Look at this. This is Krishna with the mustache. He's hiding. Actually, he's... What is hiding as what?
He was in the disguise of a gardener.
How does he get to braid her hair?
Then Krishna at that time revealed his desire. He asked Radhika, my desire is to braid your hair and decorate with flowers.
Oh,
yeah. So Radharani said, okay, but there was no water here to wash the flowers. So then he took his bunsi, dug in the ground, and this water came